the story with him? Why does he get a separate table?
That's Grossberger, the biggest mass murder in the history of the Southwest. My dear, he killed his entire family and all his relatives in one weekend. And then he killed some more people that reminded him of his family.
Is he here for rehabilitation?
He threw the chaplain through a wall over at the library, burned the furniture factory to the ground, but he hasn't killed anyone here yet.
I wouldn't sit with him, and I killed my stepdaddy.
I wonder what triggered all that violence. He seems so gentle. Nobody has ever just sat down and honestly talked with that man. Poor kid.
Skip, the man is not ready for an interview.
Hello. I'll wait till after he's had a little nap.